And she got a buddy named SB12. Now you know the deal. We get freaky in the studio late night. That's why the beats that you hear coming real tight. Something to roll to, something to stroll to. If you was a player in the game, this'll hold you. More money for the bankroll. Stick to the script, don't slip in the 9-4. A lot of fools put salt in the game, to where these women get the notion that they running the game. I run my own and I'm my own self person. No respect, make the situation worsen. Feel more HP, the sunny deal. There's a players club everywhere you dwell. Lakeview, PH and Orange Street. A different part of town, a different kind of freak. I just wiggle my toes on a mink rug and press play on remote at the players club. Me and my homies, we tied it in the club. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it at the players club.
Jump the pool, keep it in the tub.
Day one, I had to get my money right. Me flying Frankie J, we took an airplane flight. They want to hear rap, I said, I bet. We dropped a beat, I grabbed a mic, and then they wrote a check. A few G's for the pocket, no hesitation. Took a flight back to the Golden State, and shops made orders from a whole new capital. The word was getting out, folks, takes out rappable. Don't need a Glock, but I bought one just in case. Sucker try to stop me from pursuing my paper chase. So the chase is on, because it don't stop. I got the beat, I got the rap, you make the Glock pop. So treacherous, the suckers couldn't sweat this on a bad day. By the way, just in case you never heard a rapping forte, I'm on a smooth tip. Never tripping on them suckers popping off at the lip. I pop the top off the drink and we can roll some dank, bro. Leave the gat at the house, bring some dominoes. Kick off your shoes, relax and get a body rub. And shoot your mackin' at these women at the players club. Me and my homies, we're tired of doing the club. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it. It, but don't get it twisted. VIP, that means the number's not listed. Membership is based on clout and how you carry yourself. Now homie, what you all about? I stack paper and kick it with the OGs. Some got a 9-to-5, some took a lot of keys. You can learn a whole lot from a player. A lot of these players make a damn good rhyme sayer. A lot of people get a misconception, start drifting in the wrong direction. Miss Goody Two-Shoe, I'll see you later. I ain't got time, you ain't nothing but a player hater. I'd rather kick it with the crew in Arizona. They chop game like we do in California. Another show, another flow, a new bank account, where cash money comes in large amounts. So get your membership or never slip the lane as fast, or else fly have to tap that ass and drop it to the ground and make your knees scrub. It's just an everyday thing at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we're tired of the club. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it in the Players Club.
Drop the pool.
I like to send a shout out to all the players clubs throughout the world. I know they got a players club in Chicago.
Man, what about that one they got in Philly, folks?
You know they got one out there in Atlanta, the way they be chopping it.
You ain't said shit, Detroit, New York, Texas.
Yeah, but we gon' move on down to these players clubs closer to home, like Seattle, LA, Bakersfield, San Diego,
PA, V-Town, Richmond, Sacramento.
Yeah, but a special shout goes out to them players club right across the water in the biggity biggity O.
Yeah, and last but definitely not least, yeah, them player clubs they got right there in the San Francisco motherfucking Bay.
Yeah.
Where your players club at, bro?
My players club right in the heart of Fillmore.
I feel you, boy.
Where yours at, fly?
Man, on the corner of 3rd Newcomb right in the heart of HP.